They call him the Antichrist. The emperor who burned Rome to build a palace worthy of a king.
Nero was trying to demonstrate he was a god.
His name is attributed to the number 666, the biblical sign of the beast. He is remembered for one great disaster. But is there another side to Rome's notorious devil?